In working through this problem, here's some important points to note. 1. Write down all of your work as you do it. 2. Write down and label all the values, every intermediate step. You're going to need the values throughout the example. And throughout, round every answer to 2 decimal places, even when you're working through a problem. If we were doing these problems for real, in other words, these were actual data from an actual research study, we wouldn't round to 2 decimal places throughout, because that adds into rounding error. But just for the sake of you understanding how to work these problems and interpret them, 2 decimal places is fine. Here's the start of our problem. According to the Gallup organization, U.S. families reported spending an average of $151 per week on food in 2012. Now, although this data came from a sample, we're going to pretend that this perfectly represents the whole population. So we're going to just assume that this is mu. Make sure you write that down. Mu equals 151. Now imagine that there's a food cooperative. We'll call them Food Now. And they want to reduce the cost of food for their members. To do so, they implement some cost-saving programs. This could include things like buying from local growers and so on.